Welcome to PACApalooza. This is a good place to be. And it's free. And that's because Mark Tannenbaum is killer. And he runs a beautiful place here. And it gives artists like me a place to live and make music and create all kinds of crazy shit. Stuff that there's no room for anywhere else. So listen, you know, this is a free event. And nobody told me to say this, but you guys should donate as much money as you can to Mark. When you see those little machines, I just noticed them this evening myself. You can stick your credit card in there and chalk up $17,000, okay? So whatever it takes to keep this place going, you know, it's a beautiful thing. Hey, we're called Mark. This is my good friend Ken Cornelius on bass. Tim Driscoll on the drums. And I'm Joe Popp. We've been friends. Ken and I were sophomores in high school at Strong Vincent. Tim was a senior that year. And Ken and I were cool, so we were allowed to hang out with the seniors. So Tim was the first drummer that I ever played in a band with. I think, was that Fog?
Fog.
We were called Fog. And I remember the second time that we played at Junior Wyco, we showed up and there was a sign on the wall that said, "Our favorite band is back, Fog." And I thought we hit the big time, you know? It was a blast. And we really haven't played together as in this group since then, except for I was gone from Erie for quite some time. And I moved back here in 1989, and we got together with our friend Tom Kulik, and we jammed. And that was the last time that Tim and I played together at all. Tim and Ken have played together otherwise, and me and Ken have played together in a bunch of different things. But again, this is our first time together since high school, basically. And we're called Mark because we had a very dear friend named Mark in high school. And Mark was one of those people that everybody wanted him to be their best friend, you know? He was just so amazing. I remember going to his house after school one day, and I walked into his room, and he was sitting there. We were in 11th grade, and he's a guitar player, and he was an incredible guitar player for that age. But I walked in his room, and he was playing bass along with an Ornette Coleman album. It was like, oh, my God. It was a tragic loss. He died the year after we graduated. So this is kind of a memoriam to Mark as well as a good time for us. So I hope you enjoy it. night and day. Assuming Frank Zappa song, I think, you know?
Thank you. haven't gone over that.
It's so nice to see human beings. Thank you so much for coming out and seeing us. It's really cool. Really appreciate it. And if you just got here, I'll make another plug for PACA. You should give PACA some money because they're doing this for free. And if you can give them $1, or if you can give them $10, or if you can give them $100, or if you can give them $1,000, or $10,000, or $100,000, don't give him $1 million. He'll squander it. Oh, so we can do another one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
PACApalooza this weekend, and keep an eye out. Maybe we'll do something else again. Again, we call the band Mark after our good friend.